In the passage, the author concludes that the humeral arterial plexus mechanism emerged in penguins in conjunction with the need to A. survive in new climates closer to the equator, B. adapt to temperate forest environment, C. forage in cool upwelling regions of the sea, or D. swim long distances on warm ocean surfaces. So, as we read the paragraph, we see that near the end, although sea surface temperatures were high, early penguins probably foraged in cool upward regions, which are rich in nutrients and support a bounty of prey, including fish and squid. But because heat is lost more quickly in water than air, a warm-blooded animal such as penguin risk going into hypothermia, even in warm seas if the water is below core temperature. Reducing heat loss through flippers would have helped them conserve body heat on long foraging swims in chilly waters. Thus, we can say that the humeral arterial plexus mechanism emerged with the need to forage in cool upwelling regions of the sea. Hence, we choose option D. Option C, sorry.